Every time when I open this workbook, these cells C3 and C4 will show the current date and time. I have used today and now function for this purpose. Today function is used to return the current date. To display the current date in this cell D9 equal today function. Open and close the brackets. And the function returned today's date. When we click on insert function, we have a dialog box that says today function won't take any arguments. Click OK. Subtracting 1 from today's function will return yesterday's date equal today function minus 1. For tomorrow's date, add 1 to today function equal today function plus 1. And the function returned tomorrow's date. The shortcut for printing current date into a cell is Ctrl plus semicolon. For printing current date into the cell D13, select the cell D13. Holding the Ctrl key, press the key for semicolon. And you can see here, today's date is printed into the cell D13. Note that the date printed using this shortcut is just a text and won't update. When we use today function, the function will update every time Excel recalculate. Next is now function. Now function is used to return the current date along with time. To display the current date and time in this cell D9 equal now function. Open and close the brackets and press enter. And the function returned today's date along with current time. We can modify the formatting so that only time will be displayed. Right click on the cell, select format cells, select time under category, click OK. Once again, equal now function. Like today function, adding 1 to now function will return tomorrow's date, but along with time. Shortcut for inserting current time into an Excel cell is Ctrl Shift Semicolon. To display the current time in the cell D9, holding the Ctrl and Shift keys together, press the key for semicolon. Now the cell is displaying current time. For adding current date along with time into a cell, holding the Ctrl key, press the key for semicolon, hit the space bar. Again, holding Ctrl and Shift keys together, press semicolon. Today's date along with current time is printed into the cell D14. Note that the date and time printed using this shortcut is static. Now and today functions are volatile and will update every time when we make a change in an Excel sheet. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.